tragedy at the home of Olivia Newton-John. We're getting word a man has died of a gunshot wound in the singer's home in Florida. We're told Olivia Newton-John and her husband were not at the property at the time. As far as the circumstances here, really no word yet, but the fire department says a suicide investigation is now underway. Public records show that a sale is pending on that house.